supporting a national government. It's absolutely absurd.
Can a council work with the feds and province while the mayor doesn't?
I think that the Queen's Park can use the absence of there without the care of the council. The problem is that the Queen's Park can look at Ralph Gordon using as an excuse to do nothing in Toronto for any reason. He's provided an outlet to do absolutely nothing in the city, and they're prepared to do without much problems. But I think that the growing political consensus in Toronto around how to move the transit agenda, it's not just about public transit, it's also how to get the cycle.